RIG Squad, welcome back to another bang, bang, bang video. You already know how it go, man. About to do a couple reactions tonight, baby. I gotta stock up on them right for a second, man, because I gotta bring maybe a reaction, then gameplay video, then, you know, such to keep you guys occupied, you know, on my channel. Also, we getting pretty close to this 1,000 sub, man. We need to hurry up and get this, man, so we can fade the scene, man. Get to that 1,000, then 2,000, 3,000, then, you know, such. But I'm going to do something we never did before, because I think this might be funny as shit to do. So we're about to go ahead and do it. Finna do best Mimi's compilation, V50. I ain't did no Mimi's review, but we're about to do it today, bro, because it look like it's some funny shit going on in these Mimi's, so we're about to go ahead and review these things, man. So after the video, man, like, comment which one was the best Mimi that you've seen. Share the video for me, get it out there to other people for me, you know how it go, you guys. And if you are new, go ahead and subscribe to G Squad, baby. Become a G or G yet. Without further ado, man, let's go ahead and stomp the yard this thing, man. Let's see what's going on. Play! Wow, what the fuck? That was stupid.
My pee-pee itches.
Boy, I swear. Hey, man, I swear, bro. If I seen that, bro, I'm riding a bike and I seen a bear fucking coming towards me and he chasing me, bro. The bear looks big as shit. It's like one of those grizzly bears you see on fucking Red Dead or some shit that just, I fucking cry. Let's keep going. The fuck?
What if you wanted to go to heaven, but God said,
what the fuck is that? Bro, is that James Charles Jr. died by coke explosion? What the fuck? I'm dead.
Oh boy, smooching time.
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck was that? Hold on, bro. I don't know what the fuck that was, bro. Kind of like Mario, but I think it was. Wow. What sound does the cow make? Spit. Y'all are fucked up, bro. That is fucked up, bro. Teacher, what sound does the cow make? Special ed kids. 322. Keep going. Oh, fuck up, bro. It's Minecraft, bro. What the fuck is that?
Whose fucking cat is this? Get that fucking cat off this fucking train right fucking now.
Bro.
There's a water cup.
Bruh, come on, bruh. Where did that fucking meme come from, bruh? Mannequin, and then the other dude just gold spirit that man, bro. Shit, bro, you got too much anger built up. Are y'all serious? Are y'all fucking serious? Yee girl juice, what the fuck? Nobody. My dog at 5. That's stupid, bro. Who is that dude, bro?
So I get to work this morning, and normally the first thing I say to my coworkers is, hey guys, how's it going? Well, one of my coworkers decided to ask me today, hey dude, you're into fitness? I was like, yeah dude, what's up man? He's like, fitness whole wiener in your mouth? I said,
I'm asleep, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I gotta use that shit on somebody. I might use it on my coworker tomorrow, bro. I never heard that fucking joke. Wow.
Yo, baby, I have 7 CDs and 3 jam boxes.
This morning, the Sandy Hook Elementary School governmentally delayed.
Britain imposes taxes in America. Destroys entire shipment of tea, Britain.
Yep. Go brainless, yep. Go wacky. Go positively bonkers, yep. Go mad, bruv. Lose your marbles, yep. Go foolish.
Bro, what the fuck? Ass fuck. Fucking disgusting, bro. That was fucking. That was nasty as fuck. That was nasty as shit, bro. It was nasty. Keep going. He better not. He better not. He don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Oh! The fuck? ASMR whip. And then that while my parents arguing. In background. In he background. Okay, he needs to stay in school, but it's okay. Is that fucking Michael Jackson? No. What the fuck, bro? Who did this, man? Me looking for my mom at Walmart. Wow. Hey, bro. Wow. That's smart. Uh-oh, my boy Lil Uzi. Duke ugly as shit, bro. Oh my god. Alright, bro. Yeah. Okay. The fuck. Hey, bro. Hey, that shit does be funny, bro. When you hear that boy, when you hear that sound on Metal Gear, and then they think they're really about to catch you. It's not gonna happen. What the hell?
Seniors. Wait, where's the depression at? What the fuck?
When teacher says get out of class, girl's reaction. That's true as fuck, bro.
Hello, my followers. I'm here with legendary comedian, movie star, Bill Murray. You know him from such films as The Ghostbusters and The Ghostbusters 2.
Yes.
He's in all the Wes Anderson films, and we're just going to make one of my biggest dreams come true. So, ready, Bill?
Yes, ready.
Ready? Live from New York, it's Sam.
Fuck.
Retaliation. I know the power of patriarchy. I know what men can do when they're angry.
Suck out my big fat manties, bitches!
What the fuck? Me and the boys in our jail cell the day before our capital punishment for stealing.
Bruh,
no fucking lie. I seen this video, bruh. I don't know how the fuck he kept, how the fuck they did that. That shit we used to do in JRTC, that army shit, bruh. That left face, right face, about face. Nah, that was killing that shit, bruh. No lie. The fuck? Now, Spider-Man. Wow. Okay.
Do you guys have the trade?
Nice.
Are you like copying me right now, bro? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought, Stover. Now, what do I want to trade? Yo, I said, fucking stop. No, bro. Shut the fuck up with your foo foo ass haircut. Dude, I'll beat you the fuck up, bro. Stop talking shit.
Hey, bro. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I like that last one, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. It kind of reminds me, like, when they do that, it kind of reminds me of that fucking Knuckles. You got in the Knuckles, man. And when they're like, do you know the way? But that shit was, nah, that shit was funny, though. The last one, bro, that shit was funny. But some of this shit, bro, mind blower. Like, Morty's mind blower, man. Like, that shit. But this is the first for a Mimi review for us, man. I ain't never did no Mimi review, but I think I might do a couple more of these fucking shits. Got the hiccups, man. But I think I might do a couple more of these Mimis, because this shit is kind of funny, bro. Like, no lie, but that last video was funny though. let me know if you want to see some more of this, man. I think I like it. I think I like these type of videos. So I'm gonna try to get more shit out like this. I have seen the people who may want to try these out. Was my cousin Arlie, PewDiePie, and NoahJ456. If y'all know NoahJ456 is, he do like streams, names like memes and shit like that. I want to try this out, but they were inspired by those three people, man. I think I'm gonna do some more of these. I like them. But get a thing of like, man. Comment which meme you thought was your favorite one, bro. I know a lot of you guys maybe say that. I think it was the one black guy that had like a million of his video, the million like spots of the same video, man. I can't think what he said, but yeah. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, man. Join the G Squad. Or if you just new and just haven't, or if you new and or you just haven't subscribed already, join the G Squad, man. Become a GRG yet. There's more Meme videos to come. I'm gonna wait and try to see if they're gonna come out another one, cause it's like 50 and I think 49 just came out like a week ago. So we're gonna wait, probably try to wait another week or not. But it ain't gonna be too long, man. So COVID is funny as shit. I had the hiccups, so I could really couldn't laugh, bro. This shit was kind of funny trying to laugh and having the hiccups. That is. It's a head scratcher. But that's about it, man. Check us out in the next video, man. I'm out. Squad. Check us out in the next video. I'm out. Peace.